Morning, guys. Yo. The way I am so exhausted. Right now, I'm about to make breakfast. My apples aren't the very best. I think they are getting old, and I'm thinking that tomorrow I need to make a smoothie out of them, or I actually need to wake up, chop them, and put them in the freezer. I don't know. I'll probably do that because I also have like some papaya that I cut, but I'm realizing now it's been in the fridge for a little bit. It's not spoiled, but you can see that it's been in the fridge, and I am going to make a smoothie out of it tomorrow. Yo guys, I literally just woke up. A band. Yo, I don't know why it's so cold today. Like, it is really so cold, and I actually want to go to White House today, but I am so lazy. Y'all get into this tea right here. The smell is on point. It smells so good. It smells amazing. I bought it at Tops. Why am I saying Tops? I bought it at Spa. I bought it at Spa, and I don't know, I've just been doing my groceries a lot at Spa lately, and I don't know, I'm becoming a fan. I'm really becoming a fan of Spa. With this new headboard. And then we started something by mistake. Who would have thought that I could feel this way about you? Da 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 da. Okay, I am going to head out now and go. Can I actually buy this and cook in it? Like bake something in the oven? Because I'm thinking of getting one. Or maybe this is what I need to get. Because honestly, I do not trust the... I don't trust the gloss. Guys, how cute is that? This is really, really cute. That is a, I am done spending money. You are never going to see me outside anymore. I just got done with my groceries. chill. Let me switch off this TV because it's making a noise. What's going on with Utefo? Like, he dropped the case and now he's on a podcast. What's going on with this? So, another thing I got. I needed these mainly because the ones that I have, they are old and just not of good quality, and I needed something quality-esque. And I got this mainly because my other wood spoon is just, it's done. You know, I've had it for quite a while, it's done. And then this I didn't really need because I have one, but I just needed to have spare. You know, sometimes you have leftover food and you want to put it in the fridge and you can use this. and the other one I mainly use it for a microwave, but I also think like as a lady you should have a lot of these, and I'm just working on being a lady, guys. It doesn't come naturally. And then I got these because I want to make my lasagna. You know, guys, I had a tray, right? But it was ceramic. It was a ceramic tray, and I kept on using it and using it and using it, and it just started breaking, you know? Started cracking, and then it broke. And I bought it from Mr. Price, you know? Mr. Price Home. So this time, I told myself, let me rather get something like this, something that's not going to break, even if it falls, nothing is going to happen. Like, I can just like bake without having stress. Maybe going to use this for obviously roasting and baking my lasagna. So I just wanna put you in game real quickly. This right here. If you like chocolatey stuff, but you don't like them too sweet, this is the girl for you. This is the girl for you, okay? So I bought these for the week. These are going to be my babies for the week. And if I don't go to a store and come back with a papaya, is it even me? Like, if Snaz goes to a store and doesn't buy papaya, is that even Snaz? No. Okay, and I got some salad dressing. At first I actually had the Greek salad dressing, so I thought let me try this French one, because usually I like to add like eggs, and then I saw this one has like an egg outside and olives. I usually add olives on my salads and ever, so I wanna taste this, because I don't think I've ever bought this flavor before. And then I got salads and some eggs. As I said that I needed eggs, so I got eggs. Great. Could have had a castle on a ring, but no, you let me go. You stole my star. La 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 la. So today I want to do an unboxing, guys. And I bought a wig from Aliexpress. Listen, I bought this weave mainly because I don't want to know how to behave the summer gym. Yeah, this is the package. You know what was shocking to me is that we are now paying customs for hair. I was out. You? South Africa, guys. No. This is the package. Look at how cute it is. Thought I was smelling something fishy, but no. Oh my god, it came with lashes. Look at that, how cute. Oh, this is probably made for me to lay my wig and lay cheer and lay and lay and lay and lay. Mumelani is over now, I'm in December. The program is a buza apa kum. Because I ain't here to play with you all this business. Mamela. Are you ready for me? Because uzobakubi babies. Uzobakubi. Jeez. Gosh, Homela, I need the best person that knows how to lay wigs, okay, G? Because look at it. Not so many smell. It's in your quiver. It smells like hair, but yeah. Look at that. Late. I have nothing. Program. Can already see this shit looks good on me. It looks good on me. Even on top of my dreads, it looks. I'm not ready for myself. I don't think I'm ready for myself. That's the problem now that I'm having. Because, guys, I already know what looks good on me and what doesn't. And I know that kinky hair. I slay it. It's just like, you know, it kinky hair vibes with me. I don't vibe with kinky hair vibes with me. Dim only decide kinky hair. And another unboxing that I want to do is this pants. And no, this is not a sponsored video, but I just wanted to ask pants, what's going on? Why is it that we have to do all the unnecessary things to get this anti-mark face wash, the perfect complexion? Like, why is it so hard to get? Like, why is, like, guys, I bought it at Game. I had to go online to get this. I couldn't find the clicks. Couldn't find it at Pick and Pay. I couldn't find it anywhere. I literally had to go online and Google, where can I get this? And I'm not like a person that does a lot of like online shopping. I'm just not an online shopper, like compared to Bonnie, some of my mates. But I was like, guys, this is a problem. And mind you that when I use other face wash, is it face washes or is it, I don't know if that would be the right word, guys. English, it's not our language. So if say triggers, I guess, Anna, say triggers, what can we do? When I use other face washes, I break out. This is the only face wash that does my face right. And when I couldn't find it in stores, I started panicking and I was like down to the last drop with the with the one that I have right now, and I had to cut it because I was just like, where am I going to get this? But then I was like, let me Google, and then it looked like Game had, and then I bought three of them. Because then I was just like, what if it goes extinct? What if they don't produce this range anymore, you know? So ponds, get it together, and what you're not gonna do is stop producing this anti-mark perfect complexion range, because the rest of these ranges that they're making do not work for everyone. I remember I couldn't find this one time, and I thought it was at the place that I was at, because I was thinking they're probably out of stock, and I was like, let me grab this other one that has vitamin B or serum, something like that, something of that nature, and I bought it. My gosh, was I not breaking out every day having pimples? And do you know how much admin it is to get your skin back together to what it was, you know? And now I'm starting to realize that they're trying to do away with this range. And Pons, we beg you, please don't do it. Just don't do it, okay?
Ooh, surprise. I am off to Ayebe. I'm just trying to do my makeup quickly. And you guys didn't know. I am tired, but like, I was sleeping the whole day, and don't worry, there's nothing wrong with me. But you know when you have become a homebody so much to a point where like the idea of going out exhausts you? That's how I'm feeling. I don't feel like I am tired. Like, I am tired because I am tired, I need rest or whatever. I just feel like I am exhausted due to the fact that I'm thinking that I need to go out. So, I don't know. So, I'm gonna finish up quickly with my makeup. I'm not gonna do it on camera, mainly because I am not a makeup artist, chee. Okay.
Oh my god, I had so much fun.